Good, but we better another reaction, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? Look, bro, we got the part two of the Black Gang. What's her name? Sky Days, I think. Best of Sky compilation, bro. We got the part two, bro. You know what I'm saying? We're leaving out where we left there last time, bro. Y'all like the video, subscribe for more, bro. Comment down when we to next, bro. React to anything, bro. Suggestions, all that, but suggest me anything, bro. You know, so you need to sit react to. Let's get it.
I'm jealous of you?
Yes, you are jealous of me. It's clear. Everybody says it.
Like, bro, like, that shit is too much, bro. You're doing too fucking much, bro. And y'all in a restaurant, like, I would've, like, I wouldn't have smacked her, but I would've got somebody else to smack her, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't gonna say I smacked her, you know what I'm saying? Even though she's older than me, I probably could. Could a nigga that's younger than a. No, never mind. Never mind, bro.
No, wait. No, I gotta take this off, because my brain is, it gotta clear up. Wait the f. I'm jealous. I wouldn't be jealous of you with the wig off, son. I'm jealous of you. I'm jealous of you. I'm jealous of you. Yeah, the person I'm jealous of.
How old is this bitch? She gotta be like a four, like 40. Nah, I'll say. She probably like 39. So she 40. I don't know. She acting like these,
come
bro.
Come closer to me.
Scott.
I don't need to.
Sit down.
I'm done with this. Right, happened like a month ago and you
no,
still like
I
on it.
Because you've been ducking me.
No,
you've
I
been
did
ducking me,
no,
son.
Why did I say it was in a restaurant? I'm fucking retarded. I thought it was in a restaurant. They sitting around the table and shit like they had a restaurant to eat or something. Like, I don't know where the fuck they at. They playing in the damn classroom now. See a chalkboard and shit.
Your ignorance. Like, I don't
know.
I'm going to
beat you up. That's worth to my kids.
Your kids that you don't even take care of, so.
Get the f*** off me, Rich! Rich, if you don't grab me, Rich!
Rich, grab me, get off
me! There she goes, guy! Johnny, get off me, bitch! Come here, bitch, I ain't had! Hey, bitch! Hey, stupid bitch! You stupid bitch!
Whack ass pussy and crew.
She said something about the big kid. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? That's tough. That bitch was hawking her. I ain't never seen a bitch run that fast to fight somebody. I ain't gonna lie. Her started sprinting. What the fuck?
All this fighting, all this bull, and I'm never gonna stop until I get her.
Hello, everybody. How you doing? Welcome to.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Are you ready to work out? Let's go. Pelvis walls up to the ceiling now. Keep your vagina in. Pelvis up. Pelvis down. Let's get up.
Go. 1, 2, 3. Give me your left leg. Put it out. Up. Up. Pee on the hydrant. Pee on the hydrant. Pee. Pee and pop when you do it. Pop.
Go. I need your kings on the ground. Right now you're doing kegels. 1, 2, 3, squeeze that vagina in. Squeeze that vagina in, ladies. 1, 2, 3, bring it back up. We're down.
Oh my God.
That's right, you got it in. You take a deep breath. In, deep breath in. Deep breath out.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Are you ready to work out?
Hey everybody, I have Caesar and Sky here tonight.
Hi guys.
She ain't like that, no. Goddamn, what's it, a nursing home? Ain't it a nursing home? A old person house. Home. Like, you gotta chill out, bro. You can't be doing all that yelling. And shit. They're looking at her like, what the fuck did y'all bring in here?
We started right. Friends.
Now, don't hurt yourself.
Put those legs up. Put your hands up.
Don't stop, Butterflies. Hello?
Now, she turned, though. You know what I'm saying? And they keep giving me fucking ass, but it's a little mosey nigga, bro. Like.
What the f? Wow. I'm dead ass in an empty shop.
What am I managing? Like, I'm managing walls. Like, the f? Caesar forced me to come back to New York with him, so I am more than ever driven to find a new manager for this shop before any of our other employees end up quitting or in jail. What are you, Sky? Bitch, you a Virgo. You gonna figure this out. So, to be as efficient as possible, I posted ads everywhere, and I lined up a couple of phone interviews.
Hey,
the aura. Have you ever managed a shop?
No, come on, so I want to.
All right, okay. What do you feel about drinking on the job? Because we have mandatory Henny Fridays.
I'll try and give it a shot.
We like brown liquor. You don't know what I got in this cup. All right, what are your feelings towards strippers?
Because
we are
she
pro
funny.
Stripper here.
I mean, I'd rather not deal with it.
Don't call us. We're going to call you. And I think that you're fine as wine. Okay, okay. The first one, it never works out, right? Hey, how you doing, sir? Are you good at keeping...
You know you ain't get hired when they say, don't call us. We're going to call you, like... What the fuck? What the fuck?
I'm gonna leave. They have to call their ass back. Crazy people in order.
Well, here's the thing. I really don't have time to talk.
Next.
What's your sign?
No, I'm an Aries.
I hate Aries. Bye. Did you vote for Trump?
Oh, she hung up on me. What the
f***? I'm weak as
fuck. Have you ever managed a shop?
I have 2 years experience of managing tattoo shops, 25 employees at one time.
Just gave me a little bit of hope.
I'm a licensed tattoo artist, licensed piercer. My resume speaks for itself.
You try to get in my panties, all right? And I'm not getting right too fast. This bitch is the real deal. Like, she's experienced, management material, and she's feisty. How about a manager in training for like 2 weeks just so we can see, and then you become the manager if we work out good?
I like that.
You are. Thank you, Atlanta. Here I come. Well, listen here, mother.
I mean, y'all see everybody? Like, she went from fucking to being a goddamn auntie that don't got kids to a motherfucking. Oh, what? Look, she upgraded. You know what I'm saying? Her shit's just sagging and shit.
Excuse me. Her name is Patty. She's my new manager in training, and she's ready to take this shop to the next level.
Caesar, a pleasure to meet you. I have a lot of experience in the industry. I'm a licensed tattoo artist. I'm a licensed body piercer. Oh, I'm ready to make
her eyes look goofy.
And I can't wait to make this exactly what it already is, times 10.
Mmm. That's my girl, nail it yet! My strategy to bring Tatiana into the fold is working. We're about to fly 14 hours to South Korea to find Bae's mother, because that's what friends do. Bye, America, because I am coming to Korea. I just hope dumbass Trump doesn't start playing with his nuclear button while we're over there. And here I see y'all.
And sky seat to first class.
I'm gonna be sleep too. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at the baby.
Caesar, you already going to sleep? They about to sleep. They done like... Okay, don't be mad if I eat your meal.
Pepper sauce.
Thank you.
This is real Korean food.
Oh, God.
I done dealt with everything in my life.
What the fuck is that, bruh? What the fuck is that, bruh? Look, what the fuck is that, bruh?
It is moving.
No. Some worms, my nigga?
No.
That made regular worms, bruh.
2, 3, let's get. That's good. That's good.
I love Korea. It looks like I found my very own Korean boo bell. Train me, baby. He's so strong.
What the f- is this control on the bathroom?
What is this? This is nice.
They clean that pom pom. Nah, I gotta see this.
Nah, my.
What the fuck? That bitch is... That... And that bitch is suiting up. When we, this shit was suiting right up her.
Took home last night. How was his chopsticks?
It was great, Petty. And you know what? My egg roll was small, like a spring roll. This is the chopsticks.
Bro, this music need to turn the fuck down. God damn.
I know we just met not too long ago, and I wanted to know.
Hold on. Look at they nosy ass, bro. Look at her ass turning around like, look, oh, what's going on? Look at her ass, like, nosy ass. What the fuck, bro? Man, if y'all enjoyed that, man, leave a like, subscribe, bro. You know what I'm saying? More reactions coming soon, bro. We react to the hottest shit, you know what I'm saying? The most turnt shit, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So, y'all comment down what you want me to react to next, bro. Suggest anything, bro. Everything. You know what I'm saying, bro? I'm gone.